Morning. Well, bit of a different one today. I am going to go along the seawall, but first of all, I'm going to go to the Pavillions and get myself a flu shot, which is booked in for me. So, Pavillions first, then seawall. Now, if you remember my video yesterday, well, yesterday to me, I think you'll have had a Sunday stroll before this, but I'm not sure. Absolutely poured down with rain. I was only out for 5 minutes. I got completely soaked. So hopefully that won't happen again today. Now, I can't say I've ever seen that before in my life, but it's obviously been here for a while because of the weeds around it. It's right outside the Pavillions. I guess it's another one of these timber things hidden in plain sight. Anyway, time to go and get my flu jab. As they say, that was relatively painless. It's off along the seawall. You can smell the Sunday roast being prepared in there. That's the Timmer Social Club. Quiet triangle. Nice Halloween display. Same window all the gay pride was stuffing. Traditional seaside figurines. another one of those little pointed stones, painted stones, on the bench, which is 30 steps away from Dorothy's Diamonds. See my main video on the channel on the first page. Well, there we go. Had my flu jab, had a walk, enjoyed it. Making a move home now. Thanks for watching, and see you all tomorrow. Same time, same place. Cheers.